So, if you want to transfer your documents to what we call the cloud, in this case Google Drive, and this allows you to work on your documents wherever you are. So if you've got an iPad or a phone or a laptop or computer, wherever you are, as long as you've got an internet connection, you can access your documents. Okay. So it's quite a good way of working. Now, normally, most people will probably have their documents saved on their computer server at school or wherever you are. And you've probably got them filed in all the different folders like this. So what I'm going to do is show you how you can upload one of your folders with all the bits inside it up onto Google Drive. Okay. The process is fairly straightforward. So I've got this folder called Cover, and inside it are a few Word documents. And I'm going to upload this onto my Google Drive so I can access it from anywhere. So this is how you do it. Start off by going into your Google Drive, okay, just up there, make sure you're signed in, and start on the little settings cog over here, and just make sure on upload settings you've got next to the upload files to Google Docs format, make sure that's ticked, okay. If it's not, you won't really be able to edit your files that you upload. Okay, you'll only be able to view them. So make sure that's ticked. That's really important. When you've done that, press on this button here. It's like an arrow with a line under it. It says upload. And then you want to upload folders. And it'll open up your normal kind of little folder browser here. So I'm going to find my... my folder, and I'll show you the next step once I found it. Okay, so I found my folder here. It's called Cover. This is one I showed you earlier with the Word documents in. Incidentally, it's probably a better idea to do this in Google Chrome rather than Internet Explorer. Google Chrome uploads some folders. It just seems to do it a lot more sort of in a streamlined way than Internet Explorer. So if you don't have Google Chrome, just install it and it should be alright. So there's my Cover folder, so I'm just going to click on it and click OK. And this comes up here, and you can see it says conversion on. So it's changing my folders from Word documents to Google documents. Now don't panic, because you can change them back and both are compatible both ways. So it won't actually do anything. So what's happening is my Cover folder is being uploaded. There we go, it's uploaded now. So I can close that box. And you can see there on the left hand side where my folders are, there it is, that's my Cover folder. And if I go into that, there's those documents that I showed you earlier. Okay, so just to illustrate, if I open one of them up, here it is. Okay, so exactly the same as it was in Word, and I can edit it, I can share it with other people, so you could share it with other people in your department if it's a departmental document. Or you can share it with other students. So this document now is available to me anywhere, and I'll demonstrate this by showing you it on my iPad. So here's my iPad, and now because it's that folder is in the cloud, I can open it, I can access it from anywhere. So on Google Drive here, because it's uploaded to Google Drive, if I just scroll here, all the folders in alphabetical order, there is the Cover folder that I've just uploaded. Okay, there it is. All right, and I can press into that document on my iPad, and I can edit it, and I can do what I like with it. So now it's available on my iPad, on any computer that's got an internet browser, and also, I can't really show you this, but it's also on my phone. So now my document's been uploaded to Google Drive, it's cloud-based, and I can access it anywhere. So if you wanted to do this for all of your documents, just make sure, like we said, conversion is on. Okay, firstly, do that first, and then use the upload button to upload any folders that you want to put into your cloud storage. Okay, storage, as long as you've got conversion on, and as long as they're Word documents, spreadsheet documents, PowerPoints, storage is pretty much infinite. Okay, it will only take up storage if you upload photos, videos, or PDFs. Okay, and that's how to do cloud storage with your Google Drive.